Hello, I'm Jesse with American Radon Mitigation. I just want to tell a story about a noise suppressor from a customer a few years ago. We were installing his radon system and it was an external system. It was an old story and a half house detached garage, so we couldn't go interior like we like to do. But we were to the point where the 90 came out and then the fan was mounted and we were about to start running pipe up the side of the house. And at that point, we always give our customers the option for a noise suppressor. He declined to have one, but he came out and he's like, "Hey, can we maybe mock up the noise suppressor and see kind of what that does?" I was like, "Yeah, sure." So I put the noise suppressor on and it reduced the noise quite a bit. And he's like, "Well, that's just because you have pipe above the fan." So then we took a 10-foot stick of pipe and put it on without the noise suppressor. And it was a pretty substantial difference. He ended up having us install the noise suppressor. So here with this mock-up, I'm just going to show you the difference that a noise suppressor makes here. So we've got the Radonaway RP145, equivalent would be the RN2 or the Maverick from the other manufacturers. So we'll plug this in. I've got a valve here so it can control how much airflow we have in here, which does affect the noise. So this is just wide open. Moving a lot of air. Most systems wouldn't move this much air, but it's possible. So adding that noise suppressor kind of works like a muffler for your car. I'm not sure how it works or why it works. I just know that it works. So that reduces the noise. Now we'll dial this into 1 inch of static pressure, which would be kind of more in the range that you might see this fan operate in. So that's kind of its halfway point. 1 inch of static pressure. There's the noise we got. We'll even do it with some pipe on the top. So you can imagine if that was next to your deck or something like that, that might be annoying. Well, now we'll try with the suppressor. And it changes the tone, kind of quiets it down quite a bit. And then we'll try it maybe where it's almost all the way closed off. So there's 1.4 inches, just enough not to get the whistle here. So that's with the suppressor. And then without. And then with a little bit more pipe. So we're moving a lot less air here, and there's our different noises, different sounds. So it's just got insulation inside there, and then this wire mesh, and we custom make these. We've got them in different sizes. We've got 18 inch, and then for the houses that have a low pitch roof, we've got the shorter 12 inch ones, when you just don't have a lot of room. It does mount above a fan, like we just had it mocked up there. And then we also have these for outside systems. So our outside ones just have two plastic couplers like this. So we don't have this ugliness of the black coupler here. Until next time, I'm Jesse with American Radon. Thank you so much for watching.